Hey guys, Thunder E here, and we're at Lenovo checking out the brand new Mix 630, which is powered by Snapdragon 835 processor. So can you tell me more about what this device is all about?
Yeah, so I mean, you hit one of the key points there with this device, with the Snapdragon processor. And what makes that amazing is by using that processor, we're able to do some cool things. So for one, we're doing a 2-in-1 detachable device, which, yeah, I know we've had some of those before, but by doing that, it allows us to keep our design very thin and light, but it also allows us to cram huge battery in this. So when you're looking at battery life, we're looking at about 20 hours of video playback. That's not, you know, some other test with the sleep and everything. That's continuous usage, which is just great for a device, especially with how thin and light this device is. The other key feature that moving this Qualcomm processor allows us to do is that it's an always-on, always-connected device, which is great, especially for, you know, some of us, we're always on the road, always looking for a hotspot or trying to get on the hotel Wi-Fi. It's just a pain. With this, you have your SIM card put in or use an eSIM, and you're able to stay connected at all times. All your data can be transferred. You don't have to wait to load up email or anything. All that stuff's been pushed while your computer is asleep. So it's a great travel system. It's great for getting out and about when you want to move and you don't want to be stuck around the house. When you look at the rest of the design, we have pin support, 1,024 points of pressure sensitivity. And then when you want to go, you'll notice you have this leatherette folio here that has the kickstand with it. So that way it protects the device when you're on the go, but then when you want to start using it, you bring it right up and you have your kickstand.
Nice. Now, in terms of ports, I see a USB Type-C port.
Mm-hmm.
Is there any future thought of having, say, Thunderbolt 3 support down the line, or is that just something you just wanted to start with USB Type-C, at least to make sure
that's
there?
So we want to do USB Type-C for now. Down the line, we'll have more news to say, but nothing today about that.
Okay. Is there a micro SD card slot on this device as well? Or?
Yeah, so you have micro SD support that's actually in the same tray as the SIM card.
Okay.
And then you also have your 3.5 headphone jack on the other side here.
Nice. One more thing, the keyboard, is that a backlit keyboard?
It is a backlit keyboard. So
okay.
One button press like that, and you're good to go.
Nice. What are we looking at for price point?
So price point, we're starting about
$799.
Yeah. Then depending on the SKUs coming up, we might have a few different price point models.
Okay. So you're looking at storage starting at what, 64 gigabytes?
464, yeah. Four gigabytes RAM, 64 storage.
And then moving up from there.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
Yeah.